Jesus.
It's 3:30 in the morning, time to get going, boys.
Trail. It's a bit of work.
A bit of a shit show to start with here. This crossing is a touch more difficult than we expected. Now we got a couple of down units, so we're gonna work on that, try and get the water out of the fuel system and regroup. My oil is less white than his. I think mine might need less flushes. Mine might just be one.
That's fine, I'll drive it. Yeah, we can turn that goddamn thing off.
I fucking went to the front of it. I'm like, how the fuck are you gonna hold this fucking thing?
You couldn't. That's when legs ran across.
Yeah. And then I'm like, oh fuck, legs is here. And there goes his hat.
You saw my hat too?
This is home tonight. maybe try and light a fire. If not,
it's gonna stop raining soon.
Yeah, it will. If it doesn't today, it should tomorrow.
Boys.
There. How's it feel, boys?
Good.
Big relief. Big fucking relief. I almost fucking blew it again.
Are we high or low?
We're high. Back high.
Way high.
Fair bit of climbing to do.
Up there just below the snow, so we have some water, but this is hopefully gonna be our home for the next few.
So what do you guys want to do tomorrow?
Thank you.
texted in for some
weather, but sounds like no rain today.
It's raining.
Did one of you guys text me?
We've been drying out camp. We just got word that the Rams, or a good band of at least 14, has been spotted by the other group not too far from us. So we're gonna throw everything back in the tent.
It's not gonna be as dry as we'd hoped, but they don't have the spotting scope, we do, so we gotta get it up there.
This gives us a really good chance.
All right, talk to you guys in a bit. Yeah.
They've got the big one. Finally. Success.
We got another one at around 500 yards, laying on a ridge.
We're gonna wait here.
Just bed down.
The wolf's gonna fucking hammer it for two.
down behind. You can go anywhere fast.
That's in there, isn't it?
Where?
On the left.
No.
No?
No. No, he didn't move from where you shot him. He aimed back downhill. I can see his horns. Okay, so where you shot him? A little bit to the right.
That is hopefully gonna be good retrieval.
Good work. Hell yeah.
Thanks for sticking with me.
I'm so excited.
Oh. ODOVI rules.